This is phase two of our Eastman Park River experience. This site really is going to provide an experience within the center of Windsor of what responsible water usage can look like. We've partnered with Northern Water as a part of the Northern Integrated Supply Project, providing about 9 acres of wetland habitat of the 25-acre site. The remainder of the site is really intended to be nature immersion. Natural grasses, walking trails, walking paths. It's going to include a boardwalk over to the river, as well as some more formal play structures, and including some more nature type play structures, logs, boulders, things that people can really climb over and just feel like they're in a wild space.
The Eastman Park Project provides wetland mitigation for the Northern Integrated Supply Project. The Northern Integrated Supply Project will provide 40,000 acre feet of new firm yield to 15 project participants that are towns and water districts, including the Town of Windsor on the Front Range. Associated with the environmental studies we did for the Northern Integrated Supply Project, we developed a comprehensive list of environmental betterments. Associated with this list, we have over $60 million worth of improvements that we're going to be constructing. These improvements are going to be along the Poudre River, from the confluence with the South Platte on the downstream end up to and into the mouth of the Poudre Canyon on the upstream end. And we have a whole slew of habitat improvements for fish and wildlife that are going to be implemented through these improvements. And those projects are going to be wetland mitigation, like we're having at the Eastman Park site. In this project, we're going to develop 9 acres of riparian and wetland habitat right next to and adjacent to the Poudre River. We're happy to partner with them on that. They provided us land for wetland mitigation, and we provided portions of the funding for the entire park. Construction of the Eastman Park project started in the spring.
Our contractor, Western States Reclamation, has done all of the earthwork and grading. They've constructed the parking lot. They've constructed the trails within the site, the playground behind me. So we're on target to have a fall completion. So we're anticipating that the site should be open by October of 2024.
We're happy with the vegetation establishment on Eastman Park, but it will also continue to advance and develop over the next 5 years. At the end of the 5-year period, we think we'll have a self-sustaining wetland that will be able to be enjoyed by the community in perpetuity with very little intervention or maintenance.
Windsor is a partner in the Northern Integrated Supply Project, which is gonna help supply supplemental water for our growing community. Not only will we be creating a storage vessel miles away that will bring water to the town of Windsor, but we're also really showcasing right through the heart of Windsor on the Poudre River, right along the Poudre River Trail, how we can be responsible stewards of that water. So it really is a great partnership.
It's exciting to be a part of a project like the Northern Integrated Supply Project and this Eastman Park wetland mitigation site, because together they show how you can sustainably develop new water resources to enhance our economy and allow for new development in the North Front Range, while at the same time preserving and enhancing our natural environment.